What's up, guys? It's me again. Today we're gonna be playing Clown Class. A pretty fun class that I like to play. We're gonna be pretty much leveling, you know, getting some experience and trying to get, you know, some money, some loot. So, yeah. Let's go to this place because over here we get good XP, you know? Let me see. Try to avoid, you know, all that, and come to this game. So we are level 98, job level 67. So yeah. Myself, already got one, but I'm gonna show you guys, you know, which one I got. Like, I believe it was, you know, this morning I came in, and the first thing, you know, I killed it or something, but it wasn't what I was looking, you know. So yeah, I tried to like just do it once and add a blue card, you know. This is like talking about, you know, that it dropped, it was from that guy, you know. So still that, you know, it's worth coming here, you know, and getting it just for yourself, because trust me guys, I'm gonna show you guys real quick because then we're gonna forget. This is the item that I got, I don't know, on the money. This, you see? It's really nice, right? Maybe it helps us, let's try. You never know, yeah? tries to avoid those. So 33, 7, 59. Let's do it again. 32. 32. 4. Stand up. 28, the lowest. 29. 32. Why is that? I'm gonna replace this. It jumps a lot. Like an ombre. Right? And then, maybe we have blessing. I think it was blessings too. But yeah. So people saw this 3 million. So if I put this at 2 million, it's gonna 24 hours, it's gonna sell, you know? Alright. Let's continue, right? The, you know, the Mantel, that's for sure. Like, I don't know if you guys have been following, you know, the channel, but yeah, we won at least a plus 7, you know. A plus 4 is fine, but I'm trying, you know, to get a lot of SP, because, you know, like, this natural SP recovery 3% every refined level. So imagine that, you know. So I'm gonna get 9% more. That's almost, you know, 19. So it's gonna be 19%, I believe, if I'm right. It's almost, you know, GEC. That way I can use, you know, this one, because it helps me with the flea, you know, hard attack. That way I can do more damage, you know. But I do have to use, you know, some breakers. That's the bad part, because if you run away, I mean, you waste quite some, you know? And the good thing, you know, is that we got some food, so they don't hit us, you know? That's a good thing. Level 98 Cloud, you know, that's having trouble out there. This is pretty easy. Maybe it's pretty easy. It might be something, but something nice to look instead of doing nothing. Like a plus 7, you know? I think it would be really, really nice. Those guys, that's it for today. Just some quick 10% pretty much. Or I believe like 7%. Right? But remember, we are, you know, 98 second class, you know? Everybody trying, I don't know, I think harder places to level up. We're wasting selling. It is pretty much, yeah. You guys can get items like this and items like this, yeah, over here. While you're leveling up and farming at the same time. So for classes like clown, you know, snipers, I recommend. I get bored, and also because, you know, right now it's pure luck, you know, and you can be farming on this place, you know, for hours and hours, then you go to, I don't know, Frontera Fields, you know, you kill a Torin for the first, like the first hit, and it drops the card. Pretty much screwed, you know. But yeah, it happens. And then you guys, you know, have those experiences. But yeah, you're gonna grind, right? That's the whole point. So yeah, guys, tell me, you know, which classes do you wanna see next, you know? What builds, what years, you know? You guys tell me what you wanna see, you know? I don't know if you wanna see me, I don't know, doing quests, doing insights, you know? Doing, I don't know, body things, or... Let me know in the comments, I'll be reading them, you know? know, this thing, when it drops like a hat, like a purple hat. So I know it wasn't that. That's very good. sub account. I guess he doesn't want to have a drink with me, you know? Ah, we run out of grape juice, guys. Let's kill this one more, you know? That's pretty easy. Damn, so true. I thought, you know, it was gonna be harder. At least we, you know, I think we got like 10%, you know, of XP, of experience, so, yeah, wasn't that bad. Hope you guys like the video, like and subscribe, you know, comment if you guys want to see something, and yeah, see you on the next one. Peace out.